zero. It's the double zero. And Riley Smurlyju up and over a bunch of cars now.
Fitzwater, Rossi, side by side for life. Fitzwater takes home $100,000.
As they get to turn one, they'll be three wide. Mendez on the high side, Charles Blois on the inside.
Close now, look in the middle, and up into the wall, there they go. Big wreck up and over William Buehlen.
Not gonna be enough. Max Rossi is gonna hang on to win at Watkins Glen.
Turn three and four, Anthony Charles Blois is gonna win here at Homestead.